This is the new Honda replacement for the last one. It's a 2001 Honda Accord. Got lucky again, got manual. It's a coupe. See the interior, kind of shitty. The back. It's a two-door. Needs a little bit of work, but it's okay.